Dear students, welcome after your Dashera vacation. We were studying chapter number 13, pollution. We had studied about kinds of pollution that we will study, that is air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution and noise pollution. We have already studied about air pollution and today we will start from water pollution. Pollution means making something dirty by mixing some unwanted factors. We studied that air gets polluted and what effect it has on our health and how we can control it. Now same way we will study about water pollution. What causes water pollution? Kyun hota hai? Kis wajah se hota hai? And then we will study the effects of water pollution. Ki uska hamare upar kya effect hota hai? Hamare environment pe kya effect hota hai? And how to control water pollution, that means how we can, what are the methods we can do to control water pollution. Okay, so let's start. Water pollution occurs when harmful substances are released in water bodies. Due to human activities, both fresh water and salty water get polluted. Hamare humans ki kuch activities ki wajah se kuch harmful substances hote hain jo water bodies mein jaakar mix ho jate hain. Like you can see in this picture, industrial waste have lots of chemicals. They are coming and mixing in the fresh water. So this water will get polluted. Causes. Sometimes industries dispose waste like chemicals, paints, etc. into the water bodies, which results in bad odor around the areas and spreads diseases. Bad odor means bad smell. तो फैक्ट्रीज से केमिकल्स पेंट्स एक्सेट्रा आकर जब वाटर बॉडीज़ में मिक्स होते हैं तो उसकी वजह से कुछ बैड ऑडर रिलीज होता है और कुछ डिजीजेज भी स्प्रेड होते हैं. फार्मर्स कॉमनली यूज फर्टिलाइजर्स एंड अदर केमिकल्स ऑन देयर क्रॉप्स टू हेल्प देम ग्रो. व्हेन इट रेन्स द केमिकल्स स्प्रेड इन द फार्म्स आर वॉश्ड इन टू स्ट्रीम रिवर्स एंड लेक्स दस पॉल्यूट देम. सो दिस इज अनदर रीजन. फर्टिलाइजर्स जो फार्मर यूज करते हैं प्लांट्स में क्रॉप्स पर डालते हैं फिर जब रेन होता है तो वो केमिकल्स बह जाते हैं एंड दे गो एंड मिक्स इनटू द स्ट्रीम्स रिवर्स एंड लेक्स. सो दिस वे आल्सो इट गेट्स पॉल्यूटेड. टू पॉइंट्स वी स्टडीड. थर्ड इज द वेस्ट प्रोड्यूस्ड फ्रॉम हाउसहोल्ड्स कॉजेज वाटर पॉल्यूशन टू. ह्यूमन वेस्ट डिस्पोज्ड इन द वाटर बाय सीवर्स आल्सो पॉल्यूट्स द वाटर. सॉइल इरोजन आल्सो कॉजेज वाटर पॉल्यूशन. सो हमारे घर से जो वेस्ट निकलता है दैट कॉजेज वाटर पॉल्यूशन. And soil erosion, मिट्टी जो कट जाती है वो water में mix हो जाती है, that also cause soil pollution, water pollution. What are the effects of water pollution? Drinking polluted water can cause disease like cholera, typhoid, diarrhea. Okay, it can cause diseases. The harmful chemicals released in water also affect the aquatic organisms. Aquatic means पानी में रहने वाले organisms, उन्हें भी बहुत harm पहुँचता है. Thus causing a break in the food chain. In the food chain means water also has its inside the water also there is a food chain. So when some particular organisms inside the water die, so their food chain gets disturbed. Okay, how to control water pollution? As soil erosion is one of the biggest cause of water pollution, we must take steps to conserve soil. Soil ko bachana chahiye katne se, इरोजन से. हाउ वी कैन प्रोटेक्ट सॉइल फ्रॉम गेटिंग इरोडेड? वी मस्ट प्लांट ट्रीज सो दैट द चांसेस ऑफ इरोजन्स आर रिड्यूस्ड. सो एज वी स्टडीड दैट वन ऑफ द कॉजेज ऑफ वाटर पॉल्यूशन इज ऑल्सो सॉइल इरोजन. सो सॉइल इरोजन टू स्टॉप सॉइल इरोजन वी कैन प्लांट मोर एंड मोर ट्रीज. दैन इंडस्ट्रीज शुड डिस्पोज ऑफ द वेस्ट मटेरियल प्रॉपरली रेदर दैन थ्रोइंग in the water bodies. So industries should not dispose simply in the water bodies. Some other method should be used. Ships and other means of water transportation should be regularly serviced to reduce oil leakage in the water. So ships jo chalti hain water mein, unme se bhi oil leakage ho jane ki wajah se water polluted ho jata hai. So that also ships also should get regularly serviced like our cars and bikes get serviced regularly. Same way ships also should get serviced regularly so that there is no oil leakage in the water. So these were the causes, effects and control methods of water pollution.